How to make money on Binance BNB Vault. Currently I have 28 BNB there, which is around $15,000 and it's earning 7.94% interest, and with that one I will earn around $1,100 automatic income on top of the capital gains that I earn when Binance coin goes up. But here we have another number. On average during the last 30 days I have had 76 BNB there, and that is around $40,500 according to current market price. So if I would keep that $40,000 on Binance Coin Vault, I would earn $3,350 automatic income on top of the capital gains. But as you saw, part of that $40,000 I have transferred to other places, so currently I hold only $15,000 on Binance Coin Vault. I'm going to explain how you can earn money on other places with BNB as well. People like myself who have been holding BNB for years have obviously made nice profits. I already created videos about BNB back in 2018. I hope you have been my subscribers since then, so you have also made a lot of money. But at the same time, we acknowledge that many people in the Bitcoin and cryptocurrency space define Bitcoin as the real money and the other ones are so-called shitcoins because they are centralized and owned by a small group of people. As I already explained, 2018 they had like this 50% so-called pre-mine, in the other words 40% of BNB were given for the founding team and 10% for angel investors. So you need to be aware of those facts and understand the difference between Bitcoin, which is the only decentralized money, and the other ones, which are controlled by a small group of people, including Binance Coin. In addition to BNB Vault, I'm going to show you another platform where you will be earning money with BNB that gives you interest, that I also showed you in my other video. But if for some reason you haven't been a subscriber, make sure that you are a subscriber so you see all the details. This platform gives you also $50 bonus, and then also I will show you where you can get $7,600 bonuses in total. And we are going to talk more in detail what is BNB, what are the benefits with it, and why do I still hold some BNB even though I already know that Bitcoin is the only decentralized money. So in this video we are going to dive in all of those details. Fasten your seatbelts, this is going to be exciting. Before I show you click by click how you will be making money on BNB Vault and how I'm making thousands of dollars automatic income right here, I want to explain to you what is BNB. If you don't know about it, if you haven't watched my video since 2018 when I have been talking about it, it's a cryptocurrency coin that powers the Binance ecosystem. So if you don't know about Binance, it's the biggest cryptocurrency exchange in the universe with tens of millions of users, and billions of dollars are being traded every single day. You can see here $46 billion derivatives trading volume and $16 billion spot trading volume. If you are not yet a member of Binance, you will get a $100 welcome offer through my link in the description. I will leave you a link right here where you can sign up and get this $100 welcome offer. You'll learn more about it in this video, $100 Binance bonus for new members, which is on my playlist Earn Money on Binance. When BNB was created back in 2017, they set up this 200 million BNB in circulation, and here you can see on coin market cap at the moment there is a circulating supply of around 170 million BNB. And you are wondering why is it less, because they have set up this burn program. In the other words, you can see right here they are burning some BNB regularly. So Binance, they burn some BNB, so they take some BNB out of circulation. You can see here already more than 30 million BNB that is of course worth billions and billions and billions of US dollars has been done. So the circulating supply is getting smaller. That is the opposite of what is happening with US dollar, because as you know 40% of all US dollars in existence have been printed in the last 12 months. So Jerome Powell and Fed, they are printing more and more US dollar all the time, so the circulating supply is getting higher, and people who are holding US dollar, the value is of course getting lower. So with BNB they are trying to do a little bit of the opposite, because the circulating supply is getting smaller, so each BNB is becoming more valuable. As you can see here, I remember back in the days when the one BNB was like $10. Now one BNB is already more than $500. BNB also gives you a 25% discount on spot trading fees on Binance, and also discounts for other trading fees on Binance, so it has a lot of use. On top of that, you can also get the cashback when you are using the Binance credit card. So for example, at the moment I have this level 4. Let me show you the levels here. At the moment I get 4% discount on everything that I buy. For example, if I buy a flight ticket for $1,000, I need to pay only $960 because I get $40 back. Others need to pay the full price. I pay less because I'm using the Binance Visa card. Or for example, if I go to shop in groceries, other people need to pay $100. I pay $4 less, so I pay only $96. So actually I pay the full price, but then they get the, for example here, the $40 back. And this is of course wonderful benefit of BNB token, and that is just one of many benefits. You can also get these discounts, you can also use it as a money in many places, so it has several benefits. It also powers the whole Binance ecosystem, so there is this Binance Smart Chain, BSC, where are hundreds and hundreds of different cryptocurrencies being built, and it's of course creating more value to the marketplace. It's competing against Ethereum, Binance Coin, Solana. They are competitors against each other. They have these own smart chains. Bitcoin is of course completely in its own category as the strongest proof of work cryptocurrency, and it doesn't have any competitors. It's completely the best one. But of course, these other cryptocurrencies such as Binance Coin and Binance Smart Chain, they create some unique value also to the marketplace, even though they are not decentralized as Bitcoin, but they bring some value, as you can clearly see here. So now, how to earn money on BNB Vault? Again, this is not finance advice, this is not investment advice. I hold most of my money in Bitcoin. I don't hold a lot of BNB, and I'm not telling you that you should buy it or somebody else should buy it. You may diversify a little bit as I have done, but this is not like investment advice telling you that you should so hold Binance Coin. Bitcoin is the safest option. It's the strongest money ever known to humankind. It's the most decentralized. When Binance succeeds, of course Binance Coin has also good chances of succeeding, because they are able to promote in all platforms. For example, on CoinMarketCap, they are often pushing Binance Coin here, saying people that they should buy it. And also, for example, here, create your own auto invest plan. You can see that BNB is the top one here, so they are really pushing it to people, so people would also start using it. So I believe it will go up in value in the future, but of course I don't have a crystal ball, and at some point I may sell all of my BNB to just get more Bitcoin, because it's the strongest money ever known to humankind. But still, I'm holding a little bit of BNB because it gives me some benefits. Of course, you first get that $100 welcome offer, then you come here to earn section. So you come here to earn, and then you click here BNB Vault. It says earn multi benefits with BNB, and here you can earn many different cryptocurrencies by holding BNB. Let me actually show you here some history rewards. These are all the cryptocurrencies I've been earning, all of these, simply by holding a little bit of BNB here. Also, at the moment I'm earning this token, I'm earning this one, I'm earning this one, and also BNB. I'm earning four different cryptocurrencies by holding BNB right here. However, if you want to earn interest with BNB, there may be better places, because as I showed you, now I'm holding only less than 30 BNB here, and other times I may hold here close to 0 BNB, and I put it to other places where you can earn much higher interest. So here at the moment it's 7.5, which is okay, but if you come here to earn section, and then you choose here for example staking, and that is just now on Binance. We are now not going to go all the details if you are holding it in your private wallet, as you have seen in some of the videos on earn money on Binance. You can hold BNB also in your private wallet, and sometimes you may earn even 20% interest. So let me just give you an example. If you would be earning 20% interest on Binance Coin, and you have for example 100 BNB, that is 20 BNB per year. And now if we calculate how much is 20 BNB, that is around $10,000 automatic income. So there may be higher potential with that if you hold it on your private wallet and you stake it. But now we are simply going to look at these beginner friendly options, because this is beginner friendly video. So for example, here on the locked staking section, you can see you can earn 8.69%. So which one is higher, 7.5 or 8.69? So if you do the locked staking, you can earn more money, but at the moment it's sold out. I saw recently there was still available, but at the moment it's sold out. But once this comes available again, it's giving you higher interest than with BNB Vault. However, the benefit with BNB Vault is you can flexibly put money there and take money away. With locked staking, you need to keep there for a certain period of time. Also, if you are holding in your private wallet and you want to unstake, sometimes there is a 7-day cooling off period when you need to wait. With BNB Vault, you can flexibly, I can just click here, and I can click here unstake, and if I click here confirm, I immediately have it in my use. And you also have this auto transfer option, which makes it really easy and convenient for you to make money. So when you have tapped this green box here for auto transfer, it will automatically transfer from your fiat and spot wallet, so you see here fiat and spot, to your BNB Vault. So whenever you have extra money or extra BNB here on fiat and spot wallet, it will automatically be transferred here once a day, as it says here. And then that BNB starts making you more money automatically. If you don't want to store your BNB here, there are different ways to store it. They show it right here, but that is topic for another video. But if you want to earn more interest with BNB with other platforms, I showed here, for example, in this video, that you can earn interest on Celsius with BNB. And Celsius actually gives a $50 bonus for new users. So I will also leave you a link in the description where you can get that one as well. And they sometimes have special promotions for BNB. So for example, when I transferred some BNB there, I earned another $50 bonus for that. So actually, if they still have that BNB promotion, you could get the $50 new user bonus and then also the $50 BNB bonus. So often there are many promotions on Celsius app. Interest rate currently, I just checked, is 6.71% on Celsius. So if we compare to BNB Vault, with BNB Vault, you will be earning a little bit more, and with lock staking, even a little bit more. And of course, if you store it in your private wallet and you stake it, then you can earn even more than that. So there are many different options. But again, I want to underline that Binance Coin is relatively centralized. They had this 50% so-called pre-mine, where they give 50% to founding team and angel investors. And it's not as centralized as Bitcoin, for example. So Bitcoin is the strongest money ever known to humankind. But Binance Coin, BNB, also brings some interesting value to the marketplace. But I can always tell that Bitcoin is the safest option. And if you want to get $7,600 worth of bonuses, I have created for you Ultimate Bitcoin Guide that I give for you as a free gift for watching my videos. I will leave you also a link in the description where you click here, for example, show more. You will see the link to my Ultimate Bitcoin Guide right here. And then you will see 20 platforms to make money starting right now. This is great for beginners who want to make money online worldwide following click-by-click tutorials. Because of course, BNB Vault is just one of many different ways how you can make money with cryptocurrencies. And I would say that it's much better for you to diversify to many different places than just hold here on BNB Vault. Whether you are holding BNB, whether you are holding Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies, I recommend that you get my Ultimate Bitcoin Guide with bonuses, and you see many different ways how you can start earning money automatically while you start sleeping. Click the link in the description, you will get my Ultimate Bitcoin Guide, and then also see you in the next videos on Earn Money on Binance, where you will learn many different ways to make money on Binance platform. See you in the next video immediately.